question number 4. They have given you this quadrilateral A, B, C, D. And they ask you one question. Is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA, all this, if you add them, is greater than AC, this one, plus BD? AC and BD are diagonals. Are all these sides, sum of all these sides, greater than the two diagonals? This is the question. Clear or not? Clear or not? Yes? Okay. Let me start with the property which we know. Which property? Length of what is sum of the lengths of any two sides of a triangle is always greater than the third side, you know, right? But for that, I must take this polygon, this quadrilateral, and let me draw like this first. Please pay attention properly, okay? A, B, C, D. Okay? Now, instead of two diagonals, what I will do? I will take one diagonal first. What I will do? I will join AC. What I will write here? AC. AC is dividing the quadrilateral into two triangles, ABC and ADC, right? Two triangles, right? And what we know? We know that the sum of the lengths of any two sides is of a triangle is always greater than the third side, right? Right or wrong? Okay. Let us consider this triangle first, this quadrilateral. This quadrilateral only, okay? But I have not taken this diagonal. This diagonal I have not taken first. Can I say that AC divides quadrilateral ABCD into two triangles? Yes? Here, AC divides quadrilateral ABCD. This is the symbol of quadrilateral. AC divides the quadrilateral in two triangles. In two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle ADC. Clear or not? Clear. Clear, clear. Now take this triangle. In triangle ABC, can I write AB plus BC? AB plus BC is greater than AC. Can I write this property we are using? So I can write, right? Is greater than AC. Write it as Y. Also, in triangle ADC, AD plus BC is greater than AC. Can I write or not? Yes or no? Yes. Then I will write adding 1 and 2, we get this side will be added to this side. So AB plus BC plus AD plus BC is greater than 2 times AC. AC plus AC, 2 times AC. Clear? and let me give this as third. Still you are clear? All of you? All of you? Okay. Now, let me consider this pattern now. Okay? Can I say BD divides quadrilateral ABCD in two triangle ABD and triangle DCB, yes or no? Triangle DCB. Clear. Now I will take each triangle one by one. In triangle ABD, can I say AB plus AD greater than BD? Clear? Give it as 4. In triangle DCB, clear? DCB. Can I say BC plus DC? BC plus DC is greater than BD? Yes or no? Because we are using this property, we can write. Clear? And that I will give the number 5. Now I will write adding 4 and 5. We get 4 and 5 when I add, I will write AB plus AD plus BC plus DC will greater than 2 times BD. Clear or not? Clear, everyone? Okay. Now, what I will do? I will add 3 and 6. What I will do? I will add 3 and 6. Adding 3 and 6, what I will get? AB. Sorry, I will write. Now, adding 3 and 6. We get, now pay attention properly, AB plus BC plus AD plus BC in one bracket, adding them to AB plus AD plus BC plus DC will be equal to 2, sorry not equal to, will be greater than 2AC plus 2BD. Clear or not? Clear. Now look carefully. AB plus AD will give me 2 times AB. BC plus BC, 2 times BC. Yes? BC plus DC, 2 times DC. AD plus AD, 2 times AD will be greater than 2 times AC plus 2 times BD. Clear. All of you. Now see properly. Each term is having 2. Can I take two outside? And keep all of them in one bracket. AC plus BC plus BC plus AD is greater than, here also I am taking out 2 common. 2 here and 2 here. Will I get AC plus BD in one bracket? Everyone understood this step? What I have done? I have taken out common. If you give them back, they will get the two, their respective scores will be get, will be given to all of them, right? So this step is okay, clear? Now this two, which is in multiplication, if it goes that side, what it will become? AC plus BC plus DC, or you can say okay, BC plus AD is greater than 2 times AC plus BD divided by 2, these 2. If I am taking that side, what it will do, that side? It will go and divide, yes? 2 and 2 will cancel out. So what I will get? AC plus BC plus BC plus AD is greater than AC plus BD. Is it so? Is it so? And what is it? See that number? And here also. Yes? Someone will say, sir, this is DA. But you can write AD or DA. It is the same thing. Clear? Clear or not? Everyone understood? Okay. If there is one small error. Here it is AB, not AC. Okay. Clear? Similarly, here also it will be AB, and here also AB. Finished. This much error.